someone gives you strength, while loving someone deeply gives you courage. You know you're in love when you can't fall asleep because reality is finally better than your dreams. When you realize you want to spend the rest of your life with somebody, you want the rest of your life to start as soon as possible. So how does this happen? Great love. Nobody knows. But what I can tell you is that it happens in the blink of an eye. One moment, you're enjoying your life, and the next, you're wondering how you could ever live without them. Life is not the amount of breaths you take, it's the moments that take your breath away.
Thank you for being brave and talking to me in the Sam Houston Business Building. That Jay changed my life forever, even though then I didn't know it. John, you loved me before I even knew how to love myself. You put up with my rolling eyes, sarcastic remarks, crazy son, and all my crazy family events. You have embraced me when I needed you the most, and much more.
Crazy, I called love. Without having you in my life was a chance I was not willing to take. Today, as I stand before you, I vow to love you, Ethan, and our future child or children, unconditionally. I vow to always make you smile and find light on the darkest of days because you have always been my light. Like the lighthouse to the sailor, you are what I yearn for. Your solace during my love has shown me the wife you will be, nurturing, caring, and compassionate. No matter the day or the situation, good or bad, there's sickness and health. I vow to love you until my dying day.
I never had. I am the middle child surrounded by a bunch of boys, and we've grown up together. We have, you know, traveled together, done our Garner State Park trips, cheerleading competitions, cheered each other on through all their different sports, and Shelby is just one of my best friends, and I'm so happy to stand here beside you on your special day.
Like I heard angels singing, like she came down from the ceiling. When she walked in here this evening, I thought, yeah, that girl wanted
Love is one of those things you can't explain. And when John met Shelby, I'll never forget when he came home and told me about her. You know, you just see it in his eyes, and this man was in love. And he knew he had to see this through, no matter how long it took, right? I know he can be the best man for Shelby and Ethan. Here's to your everlasting love, and welcome to the family, Shelby. She's got it.